You think a few nicks and scratches will send me packing?
Stand down, Felix! It's a wonder you can still stand. Now would you please let us handle the rest?
You better come back alive, Sylvain, or else!
I hope you're watching, Ingrid. Today is the day I avenge you. I hope you're ready to part with your head, because I mean to lay it at my friend's grave. This is nothing compared to the pain she felt. Forgive me, Your Majesty. May fortune favor you in battle.
Not you too, Sylvain. What am I supposed to do now?